I am going to start with something simple, something that maybe all of us have been through, that when we are tired and studying up something that in our mind could be seen as an enjoyable goal, something that we see like a dream. No, I got the point of email when I was studying almost 10 hours a day on my computer, refusing to have a healthy life or more importantly a social life. Can't say that it was lost time because I learned a lot of things, which are learning how to have a better routine and new ways to spend your free time. It was a wake-up call for me. I realized I needed change. My first thoughts were about making new friends, which didn't work at all for me. I even lost my best friend, which was a 14-year-old friendship, and that downed me a lot. Also having a lot of family problems, but that's just another story for another day. What I want to say is that don't live in the past, use the past as fuel for your present and the future, make it worth it. What really motivated me was going to the gym, not just to lose weight and socialize. It was a nice place to free your mind, and believe me, the best way of freeing your mind is by jogging. It's a wonderful feeling while you're doing it, and a moment of pride in that. What I'm trying to say is that you need to have some goals, put some visions of yourself at work. You need to stop waiting for the weekend to relax while you haven't done anything to be proud of the entire week. As long as you do something, as long as you don't stop pursuing your dreams, you are on your way up. My way up was the gym, and now it has been part of my daily routine for almost 2 years. I might not have done my best, but I didn't stop. At first I was like, look at him or look at him. No, you just want to look at yourself and say, what am I doing wrong? Start improving yourself. The next thing I'm going to say is my words, but has a lot of meaning. Your struggle develops your strength. So next time you see someone being on top, being strong, it wasn't easy for them. You can use the inspiration for yourself, better than you said. The worst thing you can be is the same as everybody else.